more folks want this job if you don't.
Got a foot on the bar!
Covering up for Mister. One of the workers shit himself.
I like
job yesterday.
That's okay.
Just kept on going like it never happened. Anyway.
Evening, sir.
Thank you.
Yo, Stan, I've got a delivery, man.
Yeah, I was just what I'm linking you, you know.
Your mate coming on?
Okay, so it's just the two of us.
Please!
No, take your time,
you got
man.
To help
because
me.
I'm
can't
just in a mission,
you
know.
That's way out of my jurisdiction. My job is stopping folks from getting shot on these streets. You know that.
She's my wife. She's my goddamn wife. They'll do terrible things to her.
Yeah,
you've got to
area.
Help me.
Maybe these people can help you.
Them?
Sure. Why not? Most lost, kidnapped folks are found by bounty hunters and such like.
I did a few of them. I did the cards
I'll
today.
Pay
I did
handsomely.
Some eggs and stuff.
Wonderful.
Some bottles.
Wonderful. Yeah, Allison is the sweetest girl. She's quite a bit younger than me, you'll see. But better that way for wives, I found. But they took her. The outlaws, I believe. Up to Twin Rocks. Thank
I
you.
Bought the horse today.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah. I bought the collector's horse. Because of the role in it, collectors, you go all over the fucking map, innit, Stan? This is why they gave you that kind of horse. It's quick. Yeah. It's quicker than the big black one I had. It's the quickest horse I had, I didn't know. Quickest horse in the game. Yeah, it is, because when I check it up on YouTube, that's what everyone's talking about. She's living in collectors now. Yeah, man, keep leveling up. Keep doing it.
He sent you, didn't he? He sent you. Well, I'm not coming. I can't go back to him.
We're in love. Leave us be. Look, I'll give you all we have. It ain't much, but it's something. Just help us escape from here. Come on, please.
I'm not going back. Cliff, you swore. You swore I wouldn't have to go back.
They'll have to kill me to get to you. Come on, folks.
I had it free.
Please.
About a month ago. I think it's because of that where you bought the thingy.
Oh, thank you. Thank
25
you.
Gold.
Wagons outside. Money there too.
So it will last for about 2 days
know
for
you're
you.
To help us.
Two
we
3 days. Free travel. All that's part of the bonus you get. I did have it. I did get it. Yeah, you get free travel for about 2 days or something.
Hey, Tim.
Nice.
Then you could get the light then for your horse. And you could get a new, you could get the new horse as well. Stand you fucking about, man. You fucking about, bro. Trust me. You level 18 and collecting. You ain't got, you ain't set up yourself yet. Come on, man. You could get the horse, you could get a horse, you could get the light like what I have as well. You could get all that, man. Come on, man. Nice to clear up, man. Get in the trench, man. Get in the trench. Stop looking like someone that just come to Red Dead, man. In it. In it, though. Stop being in the trail, bro. You're 007. I'm 007. Why was he 007? Nah, man, spend some time on your career. I do. That's what I do, man. I make sure I'm up to date. Even if I've got $0 in my bank, but at least I know I buy the new horse, I buy it. Because those things gonna go, you know, it's discontinued. So you best get it. You gotta pay money, man. I even tried, man. You got enough money to buy a horse and some gold. You should have a grand. How much money you got? How much money you got, no, honestly? Exactly. So you could get a horse. You could buy a horse. No, you could get yourself a horse. You could get a lot of stuff. And get the light to show your way. Get that as well. Make sure you get that. That's a must. You need that. Tell you where you get. You should get it from. No, you get the light from the stables. That's where you get it. So it's, and something hot. You just need to unlock it.
Why won't he leave us alone? How many more of them we gotta kill?
You unlock it. You go He'll to the never stable leave us alone. Put it on your horse.
He'll keep saying you kidnapped
you
me.
Put it on your crappy horse.
Some other fool comes and kills you, or me, or
because
both of
you
us.
You then get a new horse. You have to buy
we'll
it.
Run somewhere hot, Mexico. Australia. Here, take
so
this.
Buy a horse first and then buy it.
Thank you for being a decent human being. Tell him we drowned or got hit by a train.
Tell him to go hang himself. Tell him whatever you want. Just let us go.
Cliff, when you do stuff like
isn't it
give
also
you taste
romantic?
To come back and play. So then you want to come and run around with your horse. And you could probably do your player over again. It's probably free for you to do your player. So you could change your parents and that, do your player over if you feel like. Make him more how you want to feel comfortable with. Spend 10 minutes doing that, man. Let me see. Hang on. Progress. Yeah. Collectors, yeah. Yeah, that's the horse I have, man. Yeah, you see the one for rank 20? collectors rank 20 horse. I've got the kind of brownie stripey one with the white feet. Yeah, I bought that one. That's the one I just bought. I've got the gun as well, the collector's rank, the I got that same, yeah, that setup. I got that. That's what I'm using. I'm using the collector's gun belt as well. I bought all the outfits for the collectors as well. I bought the glasses. I bought the hat as well. Rank 20 hat. Put that hat as well. Yeah, but you unlock the senses as well. That's what I was more interested in. Yeah, assistance. You see, like at the top, like unique assistance, those things. Yeah, those things. Is vital. It's really good, you know. Now all free rolls, you get different ones. You do the bounty, you get different senses. You do the trader, you get different senses. Now I've unlocked every single one of them. You make your player so much better. All them things, all those little perks you get, if you see, like every single level you get one, like rank 20 you get like the bag and stuff, the stash upgrade, you get the potential, all them things are good. Intuition is good as well, you know. Yeah, every time you go up a level. If you got a tick onto it, that means you have it already unlocked. Madame Nazar was on my map earlier, you know. I wonder if she's still there. She was somewhere up here. No, she's not on my map anymore. Where the fuck am I all down here, man? Can't get my camp up. Irritating me.
I've no need to travel with you. Be on your way.
Don't waste your money on that, man. Something else, because we're in a posse together, so no point you getting it now. I say no point of getting it now, though. Not
No, don't get it, but no point of getting it now, if you see what I'm saying. The only reason I had them things is because there was nothing else for me to buy. But there's things I would do before. Like, I would upgrade my cards first. My ability cards. I would do that. That's the sort of person I am too. Anything that makes my player better, that's what I would spend my money on. And then when I finish doing that, then I would go for horse or wagon. But my first priority on this game was doing my ability cards. That was me. Yeah, man. Yeah, that's the first thing I did. I didn't worry about getting horse, I didn't worry about getting clothes, I didn't worry about anything but upgrading my ability cards, because that's what makes your player better. So that's why I'm here. That's what I did. That's why you die as well when you because your card's not up, your ability card's not upgraded. That's why I don't like, I could stay up in a gunfight longer than you would, because of my ability cards are all level 3. Not saying that you're a bad player, it's just that my ability cards are higher than yours. So that's the first thing anyone should do. But make sure you're comfortable with your ability cards before you start spending money on it though. That's the ones you want, you know? Because I switch some for open world and some for when I do missions. And reel back.